But next, it's the leader after the short program, the final man to take the ice, Tatsuki Machida of Japan.
He competes on behalf of Japan. Please welcome now Tatsuki Machida.
Down to the final skater here at Skate America. He's the most celebrated, at least as of late, the reigning world silver medalist, 24-year-old Tatsuki Machida. In first place by more than 11.5 points. I mean, you talk about a defending champion who has come back to repeat. This is it. He won Skate America last year, had a great season. I don't think many expected him to, and here he is as the Japanese skater on the scene now.
Points he's ahead going into this free skate. He ran away with the short program. The event was sort of mediocre, and then there was Tatsuki. He was incredible.
Well, no one is skating in this event so far as if they want to win. Let's see if he can bring it.
He's bringing the speed. So far, so good.
Beautiful plateau to open.
He was doing this summer, but he has just come back a different skater. So much confidence. He's really come into his own. It's his time.
And Japan has been so strong in the men's events too. I mentioned this is the man on the scene, of course, along with Yuzuru Hanyu, the Olympic champ who's slated to skate in the Grand Prix. But this is the guy who really emerged last year when very few expected him to.
Well, Yuzuru has competition now.
That his extension is so improved this year. His facial expression is so improved. He takes his art very serious, almost like one of his idols, Stefan Lambiel. Just every detail is to a T.
Showed us. Now he shows us I belong to be here, and it's pretty straightforward.
Oh.
performance hasn't been without its mistakes, but it was a statement to the rest of the men in the world of figure skating that I'm here.
A man from Japan has won this event 7 of the last 9 times, and they still own it. Tatsuki Machida. So the man at the top right now is an American, Jason Brown, in the AT&T Athlete Lounge, 234.17. He'll have a smile on his face, but most likely for a second place finish.
And here he was flying down the ice into this quad toe. Beautiful reach back, high, tight, straight position, just a little bit forward on the landing, but absolutely wonderful. And another quad toe that followed that one up. Again, perfect, nice, straight, just breaking there at the waist. That could be from nerves. That could be from a lot of things. I would say it's nerves with him, Tara.
Watch this. Watch how quick and tight his positions are right there, so tight and so quick on the landing. You have to have that cat-like landing. No matter where you're coming out of the air, you know you have to hit the ice and get ready for the next jump.
Choreographer Philip Mill says he's got the mentality of a ballet dancer, the intensity of an athlete. Well, Jason Brown threw out the first pitch at Wrigley Field. When Machida got back from the Olympics and his local pro baseball game, the Hiroshima Carp, they were playing, he did play-by-play. The commentator.
I like it.
140.79, that's all he needs to win. Yeah, rolling by.
You made it.
That's pretty much a stamp.
I feel like all the other senior men waiting for their competitions this season are thinking, okay, I've got to do a lot.
So a final check of the numbers, it wasn't really close. Machida running away with it. Jason Brown and Nam Nguyen in his debut, closing out third place. Machida goes back to back. First one in quite some time to be able to do that, and he did it in convincing style.